Hello, hello, welcome back. Here we are, continuing where we left off. Off screen, pumped Adachi up so we can get his level 5 unlocked. Saw this before, let's just do it.
それでは どちらまで行く? そうですか。
Got in front of him is.
Boy, Tere.
I'm not big on bullying, but I got this.
You're in it now.
Don't get caught.
See how it's done?
I feel the stats going up.
I'm getting stronger.
Well, she's wave clearing, so that's cool.
どちらまで行く?
You're gonna need some.
I'll show you. You're out of time. Here we go. Try this on your side.
I'm up.
You're gonna be stuck.
You
sure you can beat me?
Let's go. Hold on.
You sure you want to get hurt?
Let's go.
You're gonna go in it.
Cool. You wanna go?
You're gonna give the world.
You
don't know about this.
Oh yeah? Let's go! I'm up!
You're gonna get stomped!
Let's go!
Whoa. Damn. Insanely close. I should have just ran or just. Woo. I just wanted to see if I could do it though.
Ugh.
I want to see how they pronounce some of these names in English.
Yo, Kasuga-kun. How you doing?
Zhao. And...
So it's Zhao, okay. Man, I've been confusing me for a long time.
Hey, what's up with the old guy?
Watch it. That's Ryuhei Hoshino.
Okay, Hoshino.
Clan chairman.
What? But if he's here, then that would mean they're...
Yeah. The Ijin 3.
Oh, so the Ijin, not Ijin. Whatever, you know, whatever. That's why I don't try to pronounce shit too often.
Please. No.
Wait, why am I going in there? Not thinking.
That?
Oh, we can skip this.
This'll be good practice. Huh?
Don't get
caught. You sure you can beat me?
Cool.
That'll be good. Here we go.
If we get a nut kick, I mean, honestly, who isn't? Honestly, I'd be paralyzed as fuck too after that one. I mean, that kick looked like it had some fucking height on it. Ooh. Handy.
Right.
main.
What the hell is up with that spear?
I've seen it before.
So, Mabuchi puts himself on a level with ancient.
If he does, he's in for a rude. Cool.
To the end. I wouldn't underestimate me.
He's got a lot of hit points, damn. Same damage, but like twice the cost. Ooh, yeah, bone crushing thing. Bone crushing bat spam.
Yeah, that's your David right talking again. But fire or not, oh, he's angry as hell. No problem.
Appreciate
it. Let's go.
You're not scared of my spear, are you? Let's go!
Earth's trying to
cool. Don't get caught. It'll be good.
You're gonna get stomped.
Let's go!
I'm not backing down.
You're alive.
Here we go.
I'll do my best.
This out! You sure you want to get hurt?
You wanna go?
Gotta do something about this.
Woo! Scary.
Nice. Look at me go.
Sir.
Yeah. Hey. Okay.
Hey.
Now let's see. Okay. That chef quest is open. And yep, and go and do get the breaker bonus too.
Yo.
Did I seriously never get these? Huh. Just ignored the first time around. You just focused on getting those. Well, we can fix that right now. Let's see here. Since we're trying to do sub story, we might as well put on, you know, an anti random account.
All right.
Where is Yuta? God, it's so much quicker when you have to, you know, no random encounters. Sweet.
I wanted him to hurt.
Chef is now double XP.
Oh, hey.
Oh, make a heart save. Don't lose that progress.
Wait, please.
So what happens if I press?
There's a good chance that we're, huh? I speak the truth.
You pressed it last time.
All right.
Really? I guess
I'm cost.
All right. So.
What's this? Is this? What's this? What's this?
Oh! Whoops.
What's this?
Okay, let me see what the list was. So under the bench to the right of the first one. Wait, that can't be right. Oh, that one.
What's this?
I think this one anyway.
What's this?
All right, so two. So only the one in the back of the four.
Is this? What's this? What's this? Is this?
Ah, crap.
What's this?
Oh my god. Okay, so we did that's what happens when you have the reference, you know, the actual list. So just tapping in and out. So it looks like you can pop three. Is it fully reset? Yeah, it does.
What's this? What's this? What's this?
Oh, that's right. That's the big. I keep misreading this one, I guess.
Is this?
Oh.
What's this?
Supposed to be. Yeah, there we go. That should be the right one. Yep. Okay, so that's four down, right? Yeah. So a couple feet of the fifth bench. All right.
What's this? What's this? Is this? What's this? This.
There we go.
Looks
Looks like that's all of them.
So it saps 500 each time. Interesting. I wonder what it means if you have maxed out hit points, you can just caveman out.
Absolutely.
Alright, I gotcha.
Never know when.
That's something we always.
In that case,
I am. Oh.
Okay, so we just have something we need to do in order to trigger this one. Oh, we gotta go to Club Sega. That was it. Hasn't triggered yet, the sub-story. Let me see. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything special. I don't remember anything special about it. All right. May not be far enough away from it to reset the area. Oh, could be. That should be. We need to manually go over in order to trigger it instead of it showing up on the map. Guess not. I forget why it's not updating. I know it did before.
Time to clean up. You stand a chance.
Finesse.
I'm gonna have to look up why it's not spawning. Give me a second. Apparently, in order to do this, you need to have sub-story 28 done. It's what, that's the tour guide one. Okay, so let's re-clear that one then. See if it fixes it. Let's see, it's I'm trying to remember which one's cost is a shot blanche. Oh, okay, it's Hamakita. Because that's like a bad habit.
All right then. I hope you'll be.
Well, I'll be damned. It is active now. Seems so strange that it's unrelated. Yeah, that unrelated quest to this would need to be done. Bunch of wusses.
Really? You took a
yes.
All right, now we got Breaker's second one. You know, second one. So I think we're missing just Enforcer and let's see, Hostess. I know Enforcers will come from the circus. Is that circus one in here? Oh, that's right. We need bodyguards second. So that's us. Okay, that's Hamakitas. Okay, so we need to go get bodyguards. So bodyguard is, let's see. Oh, that was a different one. Oh. Ah, dummy. Okay. That was the one we were supposed to be doing. I forgot. That's right, blue marker. Ugh. But, you know, it doesn't hurt to have that open up. In case you ever decide to go back and do the get Miracle Kimchi again.
fly.
Cool. Right.
Try this on the side.
Eat leg.
Let's go.
Those there.
Damn! One-shotted.
Let's see.
Oh yeah?
This'll be good.
Man, what governs that? Like, what makes besides whether that's gonna work?
I'm up.
Cool.
Right.
I just don't understand why is it missing so much? Ooh, fucking hell, that hits hard.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
You wanna go?
Get up! Damn! He's like four times now. It just doesn't work.
Try this on your side. Eat leg. We got through it.
I feel the stats going.
I just don't understand what is causing that to just miss so much.
Very well. Huh? Call me up anytime you need something.
Yeah.
Leave it
sure.
to us.
Junpei, try not to rear end any more Yakuza from now.
I won't! I'll be more careful!
Well, we should get going then. Kasuga-san, you take care.
Yeah. Take care.
Now we need to go here, talk to Iroha again in order to unlock, that merchant.
No! Sup?
Exactly. Thank you so much. Nice to see you.
Sup?
Exactly. Thank you so much. Hi, Kasuga-san. Hi, Kasuga-san.
Feels like it.
No kidding. That's something we always.
Over before it began. Aw, well, that sucks.
Huh, interesting. You can just actually, click and.
Feels like I was talking nonstop today.
Let me see if there's something we're missing to trigger this. I mean, it is a chapter 9 story. Maybe we need to go there first.
Thank you.
Wait, where was it? Seagull.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Let me see if I can find in some info on why this is not showing up. See, substory number 36. I think we need it unlocked first. We didn't unlock it yet. Now look at that, substory just opened up. That's why, isn't it? We forgot to unlock it.
Kasuga-san.
What rumor?
You know, the one I mentioned.
She didn't mention one.
Chow Chow Ya. Where did you hear that from?
I was referring.
Very well.
All right. Yeah, can I help you guys?
You can help us prove your worth to Chow San.
I knew this shit would happen.
He just sounds so tired.
Cool.
Don't.
That'll be good.
the hell is that?
Hey there. Heard you got some...
You say that with such confidence. Tell me, what family are you from?
I'm with Arakawa.
The Tojo clan. Interesting. Just like Kazuma and Kiryu.
What? You got some buddies?
Hardly. Those people I avoid.
Okay.
I was determining your level of trust. Those who cannot... Which is to say... That is why we tested you.
So that's what...
Yes. And you have proven your worth.
You mean it?
Only under the condition you tell no one.
Hey, you can relax. I know what...
Ciao. Ciao, Kalong.
Well then, Ciao-san. Let's...
You're here.
Not really much we need to get from here, but say, it's nice to have him unlocked, finally.
Appreciate the business.
Let's see. So we got Swordsman, and we got, you know, the second one for Breaker and Chef. So that just leaves. Let's see. Okay, Del Rockers is later in the story. Yeah, same with Foreman. And Forcer, okay. So those two should be done. Because, you know, we got everything else. Alright. We know which ones are missing. We need to find Hostess, the second one. We got Night Queen's second. Okay, substories are disabled while doing this. Doesn't matter, we're only targeting the ones that we either didn't do first time around or have had a bonus XP items that we could, you know, there was only one of in that right through. Wow, Kume's hit points barely moved. Jesus.
Leave it to me.
Cool. That'll be good.
Here we go.
Come on.
You sure you can beat me? Hope you're ready. I'm not.
I'm up! Let's go!
I wouldn't underestimate me. Right.
Good lord, that's a lot of damage.
Try this on the side. Sure you think that hurts?
The nutless wonder is weak against nuts. Nut kicking. Go figure. Stay on your ass, Kume. So glad it gives us a chance to save. Really need to sell some of these duplicates. Right, not duplicates, but these junk items that are really low return for us.
You sure you want to get hurt?
Cool.
I'm up!
It's your turn!
Get over
here!
Leave it to me! You're gonna be in a world of hurt!
Let's go!
Here we go! Check this out! You sure you can beat me? I'm ready to
go! Thank you, Flamingo!
Yeah!
You're gonna get stomped!
Take a good shot!
That's how you do it!
Nice!
Bunch of wusses!
Asshole! Quit!
Let's get this show on the road!
Listen, guys.
We still have to watch out.
Let him come.
I got this.
Reading chat, mecha battle between the monkey and the other one. Yeah, I was just thinking of that. That fight's gonna be a pain in the ass, yet still funny as shit when we get to it. This one's gone faster than the other one. That's unusual. Ooh. Oh, shit.
I got this.
Gotta make it count.
You sure you can beat me? Here we go. Huh?
This ought to
help.
Thank you.
You're gonna get wrecked.
You're in it now.
I'm not
backing down. So it's kind of interesting that, you know, the glow stick fury is not resisted.
So dizzy.
Don't get cocky.
So dizzy.
Right. Okay. This is the moment of truth.
You sure you want to get hurt?
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Don't get caught.
Come on.
Huh?
Take your best shot. Let's go.
Ah, just like before. If only that worked on the monkey.
Let's see. Here we go. You sure you
can
beat me? I'll be your villain. I'm ready now.
Appreciate it.
Right.
I got you.
Also, he gets back in. That's right. I remember now. Got some free damage in on him, though.
Let's go.
You're gonna be in a world of
fun. Don't get cocky.
Right. I'm not
back. Take your
best
shot. I got this.
It's go time.
Thank you. Yeah. You wanna go?
You sure you wanna get hurt?
I'm up! Here we go, Tom!
I got this! This one's special!
Don't get caught!
Cool.
Break yourself!
Two turns, wow.
Take your best shot.
That was way less of a hassle than the one, you know, earlier on. That one was a fucking nightmare. But as long as you have at least two attackers with, you know, lightning, it's not a problem. Now, it's again a mistake I didn't realize at the time. Serve us up some food, we're hungry. I wonder if we can actually see how they pronounce that
Welcome.
Word.
Hey, we actually ain't here for a meal. Huh?
Yes.
No restoration. All right.
Yep.
Yo.
Shit, sorry, we're fighting on a bit here.
Don't get in my way. Now, fuck you, creepy kid.
I got this.
You're
in it now. Don't get caught.
You're gonna be. You sure you want to get hurt?
You gotta do better.
Right. Try this on your side.
Oh, wow.
I'm ready.
Appreciate it.
Cool.
Let's go.
Watch this.
Oh, yeah?
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
You gotta do better.
Here we go.
Give it up.
I'll be your
villain. You're in it.
Yeah. Very much.
Don't get caught.
This'll be good.
Hope you're ready. This one's special.
I got
you're
this.
You're gonna get stomped.
You gotta do better.
I'm up.
Right back
you're
at you!
Take
right.
Your best
you
shot!
Try this on me? Side.
You're in
I'm
now.
With you! I'm ready to
appreciate it!
Cool!
Fix yourself!
Leave it to me!
Alive! Right back at you!
Here we go!
Thank you
very much.
Yeah.
You're gonna get
okay,
Dawn.
Who do I call? Let's go.
We can get whatever the hell that was.
Let's go.
Go in there.
Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Beige and fill my ass.
Here we go. Get this out. You sure you can beat me?
I'm with you.
I'm ready.
Thank you. Yeah.
Let's
take it.
go.
Really loving those Legend XP bonuses.
Unfortunately.
Can't wait to see how fucking ridiculous it is in the battle arena. Because that was already something like 200,000 base. So add the bonuses. Woo!
If Zhao hadn't sent you to us, we couldn't have fulfilled our duty to Okikubo. So we will do whatever's with it. Junki Han is a very capable...
Hell yeah, he is.
I see.
Let me see what subscribers were for Chapter 10. Don't think there were any... Oh yeah, there were some new ones unlocked. Ah! This is where the Sheep Tower, where we get the second one for Foreman and... The Foreman, Enforcer, and Devil Rocker. We definitely want to do that because that was so fucking stupid. Yeah, I'm a cute part. Hmm. Wait, where is Restaurant Row? Well, if we're correct, it was daytime, so we won't be able to do it just yet anyway. Oh, this is Restaurant Row, that's right. So, it should unlock after this. You have pretty events there. First off, let's change our party around. I never noticed though, if you go to the party screen, they'll show their current costumes, but on here, until you clear the main game, it won't show that, you know, their costumes there. Alright, fix up his skills. Okay, let's check the available jobs. Five. Oh, right. It'll be a long time before we can get back his lightning abilities on him. Fortunately, we don't need him right now. We are going to go switch his costume.
Can I help you?
I'm sure you'll do great.
I'm safe again. And we are going to stop here. This is a shorter session, but next time we'll get a huge chunk of things done, and we'll try to get to the battle arena to really turbocharge. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.